I think I needed some time to think about everything that happened and what you wrote to me. Another reason I didn't call you sooner is because I wanted to finish your book, which I finally did last night. And I think it's really lovely, Miles. You're so good with words. And who cares if it's not getting published? There's so many beautiful and painful things about it. Did you really go through all that? It must have been awful. And the sister character, jeez, what a wreck. But I have to say that, well, I was really confused by the ending. I mean, did the father finally commit suicide or what? It's driving me crazy. Anyway, it's turned cold and rainy here lately. But I like winter. So, listen, if you ever do decide to come up here again, you should let me know. I would say stop by the restaurant, but to tell you the truth, I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to be working there. Because I'm going to graduate soon. So I'll probably want to relocate. I mean, we'll see. Anyway, like I said, I really loved your novel. Don't give up, Miles. Keep writing. I hope you're well. Bye. Thank you.